A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.
Ridiculous.
Yeah.
I feel so good.
I feel super amped because guess what?
We're in the jogging dunes.
Okay. I feel amazing. Thanks for asking.
But you know what they say about sleep? It's for the weak.
Let's lose me, baby. No. Yeah, you baby. Back. Ooh, you groovy, baby. In. Let's make a movie, baby. Time. Excuse me, baby. Let's. Yeah, you baby. No. Ooh, you groovy, baby. Back. Let's make a movie, baby. Time.
It's Mr. Worldwide. A, reporting live from Cape Canaveral, MK, Big Cypress Rap.
Back in time.
Miami equals black mass, black gloves with a little bit of rope to tie. I flipped it, black suits, white shirts, black glasses with a matching tie. Like Agent J or Agent K, and I wish the whole world would.
Hey, I think it's pretty bad on both sides.
Understand, understood, I'm a hoe, get up, move and shake a culture. Bury a border, record breaker, won't you? Give credit where credit is due, don't you? Know that I don't give a number two. Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind.
We're about to get some breakfast.
Oh yeah.
It's tough to update when I don't even know what's going on.
I found PA3. Oh, I can't see.
Let's go skiing.